Hey yo, what it do? It's your boy. It's my last day here out in Macau. Kinda sad, but you know, gotta go back home, put in the work, keep grinding. Since it's my last day here in Macau before I go back to the States, I'm gonna do some shopping, gonna go eat something off the local street food stuff, and go hang out with my cousins, man. The Chong siblings. Yeah, yo, wait up, wait up. Good save. Yo, man, why is it so foggy today? Why are you wearing a pink sweater, bro? Is that Winnie's or is it yours?
It's mine. It's a gift from her.
Why you gonna get him a pink sweater though?
I like pink.
Pretty boy. Why is there so many people? All these people eating it right in front of the spot. Yo, Paul said this is the most famous street joint in Macau for this type of food, but it looks like we just got a bowl of vegetables because it's covering everything. It's all good. All the good stuff's on the bottom. Just you wait. How is it?
Hot. Good.
All right, that's more like it. You see the variety. What I want to eat? What do I want to eat?
Let's see, let's go. Try this one.
Which one?
The chow kwa. This one.
Oh, I don't want that. I don't want that. I'll just see my.
Try the mingam. This one.
Man, so good, man. Like the sauce. It's all about the sauce, man. He went playing around with the sauce. Let me dip some of that sauce.
All right. Okay.
Yo, check out this fish ball, man. It got cheese inside of it. The greatest shoe brand of all time, Crocs. These are so limited, I can't even get my hands on a pair. The new Type R, baby. This thing's hot. These things smoke Ferraris. According to Winnie, this is one of the biggest church in Macau. What's so famous and special about it?
I don't know.
She don't know, but she says during Christmas, there's hella people here. Shit, you know, you gotta use your quickness for your advantage, man. Across the streets of Macau, it'd be dangerous. Y'all say I just crossed over that van. Yo, what it do, man? Let me take a selfie with SpongeBob. The Macau version.
Super fluffy.
It's so crispy and fluffy at the same time. I don't know what is this inside. Condensed milk.
Hi.
Mm. Condensed milk, peanut butter. Golden goodness. Oh. So now we got the egg waffle. That was the condensed milk peanut butter waffle. This is the little egg waffle balls. Look at their Snapchat and IG. Yo man, the sneaker store is lit, bro. Got the Chinese New Year 12s. Oh my god, look at that Kobe thing. Look at these two Kobe figures. Yo man, they got T-Mac 2, man. Young Penny. Young Hardaway. T-Mac with the face mask though. What's up with that? Thank you. them cakes. Yo, what are we supposed to be looking at? Rocks? More rocks? More bricks? We're looking at some historical bricks, y'all. All these bricks still not as much as the one brick house builder puts up. Yo, that is a beautiful piece of rock. Yeah, more beautiful rocks, man. The best egg tart in the world. This place is legit, man. Y'all gotta get one of these. Lord Stowe's Bakery. Shout out to the homie of mine, Jack Tran. He loved these joints, man. He died for one of these right now. Best egg tart in the entire world, man.
Yes!
I love coming here every time I come to Macau. It's just mad fluffy, mad golden. JB, this is for you, JB. You know who you is. Yo, they got a bunch of different flavors, man. Peanut, strawberry, mango, durian. Hey, what's up with that durian? Who down eat the durian? Cantaloupe. And you know, what's a pitaya? What's that one?
Hold on, go.
Fire dragon fruit. So here we got the mango mochi. Look at the size of this thing, man. It's almost as big as my hand. Sweetest mango ever. Anyways, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, we out here at Venetian. We thinking we in Vegas. Then again, Macau is the Asian Vegas. So it's about the same stuff. Yo, what it do, man? Came across one of the subscribers, you know, from the channel. This dude came out all the way to look for me, man. True loyal fan right here. Let him know. What's your name? You got a shout out to say?
My name is Dan. Shout out to Brandon and Aiden. Yeah, they wanted to come see you, but they got to study.
Damn, I'm signing the Kobe jersey. Kobe's about to have my autograph on there.
Thanks, brother.
Keep watching your life.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Yo, man, shout out to Dan. Checked my IG story and came all the way out here to look for me, man. You know, I really appreciate the love and support that you guys give me sometimes. It really means a lot, man. Like, it touches my heart for someone to come out of his way to meet me or to find me to help, you know, sign shoes, man. It's the least I could do to, you know, pay my respect, my thanks to all y'all, you know. So yeah, thank you from the bottom of my heart. I love y'all, man. Hoopin' like fam. All right, y'all, and that's pretty much gonna wrap up, you know, everything for this trip. Shout out to Macau, Hong Kong, Shanghai, Shenzhen, Guangzhou, Zhongshan. You know, shout out to everybody out here, man. Thank you all for your love and support out here in Asia. It's been a blessing trip. You know, I had an amazing time, you know, traveling to all the cities, you know, checking out all the spots, meeting a bunch of you guys. Until next time, man, Hoopin' Life is out of Asia. I'll catch y'all back in the States. Peace.